Hello guys, this is Milla Filippova, South Florida, and this is just a very short video about snowbirds. We Floridians love snowbirds. As you know guys, every year from 900,000 to a million seasonal residents, whom we call snowbirds, because they come only here for a month or maybe 4 months in a high season, which is from late October till maybe April. So these snowbirds coming here every year, they just raise our population instead of Florida by 10 to 17% every year, and it's not including even tourists. So some of the people here would say, yeah, the traffic is so heavy and it's not possible to No, we are not complaining about traffic because we know that the snowbirds' tax money help us support our schools and roads and the beaches, which is, by the way, the most favorite word both for us Floridians and snowbirds. The beach nourishment is very, very important over here, along with the economy raising. But anyways, let's get back to business. Now, let's talk about snowbirds. About what to expect when you are here, from condo associations, public places, entertainment places that have established new rules. That was it. That was Milla Filippova. Thank you that you spent your time with me in this video. And if you like this video, don't forget to put your like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.